in examining the nature of vibration, we find a very peculiar thing. If you represent vibration as a wave motion, you will notice that there is no such manifestation as half a wave. We do not find in nature crests without troughs or troughs without crests. No sound is produced unless there is both. Both the beat, as it were, and the interval between.